Next up, you go to Arizona, their first congressional district. Democratic incumbent named Tom O'Halloran is up for re-election against a Republican challenger. That would be Wendy Rogers, in a district that President Trump only carried by 1 point.